until 7 p.m. for Susquehanna, Northern Lackawanna, Wayne and Northeastern Wyoming counties. At 6:29 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Gibson to near Nicholson, moving southeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, emergency management reported trees and wires down. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Scranton, Dunmore, Carbondale, Archbald, Blakely, Dixon City, Eliphant, Clark Summit, Jessup, and Hollinsdale. Severe thunderstorm watch.